Ladies and gentlemen, Raw is live tonight from St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm Jim Ross, along with Jerry the King Lawler.
These Minnesota fans have been waiting a long time to see the Raw superstars in action, and I know they're not going to be disappointed.
This one's about to get underway, and I think the crowd has already made up their minds about these competitors.
Oh, who cares what the crowd thinks they are? This is a wrestling match, not a popularity contest.
The line here, and nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser.
These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
There is no doubt that this is getting its money's worth tonight.
No break.
The endurance of these men is almost superhuman. One of these guys builds momentum. This match is over. There's a lot of pride on the line here, and nobody wants to go back to the locker room as the loser. These guys are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it. My God, this is going to have an effect. Three. Four. I can watch these guys go at it all night, JR. These competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport. These guys are going to tear each other apart. He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to talk to him. There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight. It's not how you play the game, JR, but whether you win or lose the game. endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
One of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get up.
Oh, what a devastating elbow by HBK. That'll stop your heart. What? In sports entertainment, I've never seen superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
I gotta tell you, King, I have no idea how these guys can do that, but I've never seen this kind of intensity in a match, JR.
These guys have done their homework on each other, JR.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true plastic in the making. I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
Thank you.
match had started. But now I'm having second thoughts.
He just left me with the next Tuesday.
Right, let's jump it home, kids.
Three.
What the hell is this? We gotta get some EMTs down there.